Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. The Motivation Manifesto is a poetic and powerful call to reclaim our lives and find our own personal freedom. It's a triumphant work that transcends the title, lifting the reader from mere motivation into a soaringly purposeful and meaningful life. I love this book. Paulo Coelho. The Motivation Manifesto is a pulsing, articulate, ferocious call to claim our personal power. World-renowned high-performance trainer Brendon Burchard reveals that the main motive of humankind is the pursuit of greater personal freedom. We desire the grand liberties of choice, time freedom, emotional freedom, social freedom, financial freedom, spiritual freedom. Only two enemies stand in our way: an external enemy, defined as the social oppression of who we are by the mediocre masses, and an internal enemy, a sort of self-oppression caused by our own doubt and fear. The march to personal freedom, Burchard argues, can be won only by declaring our intent and independence, stepping into our personal power, and battling through self-doubt and the distractions of the day until full victory is won. Recalling the revolutionist voices of the past that chose freedom over tyranny, Burchard, at times poetic yet always fierce, motivates us to free ourselves from fear and take back our lives once and for all. A very inspiring book. One of the best personal development books I can remember reading. My main criticism is that it could use some guided process to help elicit your goals and the qualities you want to live by instead of just telling you to write them down. I'd also like more real-world day-to-day examples of how to put these ideas to use. Things that take the conceptual 10,000 view and bring them down to ground level. I will reread the portions of this book that I've highlighted every day until they become a part of my daily process. That's not something that feel is needed with most other books, but this one is important enough and has an amazing amount of potential to transform my life and therefore needs to not be put on a shelf to get dusty. I should instead wear out its pages and infuse these ideas into my mind until I no longer have to actively think about them on a conscious level.